figuring out then the answer to this question?
Because the answer, if the answer is 5,689,
the first number, I will, count down two numbers away.
Okay.
So then the second number, I'll count, one number away. So it's, 1 plus 1 equals, 2, and the 2 is the answer.
Okay, so hold on. So you have at the top 3, 4, 6. What's your last digit going to be? So with that, what are you going to put as then the additional digits? What number are you adding to 3,467 to get
5,689? 4,578.
That's what you're going to add?
No. 1,689.
Okay, well, let's have a look then. If we have this, 3,467. 3 is in the thousands column, right? And what's the answer in the thousands column?
5.
So what number can we add to 3 to get 5?
1. 2.
Okay, so let's write 2 down. So then let's look at this one. In the hundreds column, we have a?
4.
But what number do we need to get?
6.
So what number can we put in?
2.
Okay, now what?
This is a 6, and we need the 8, so it's 2 again.
Okay, now what?
And then 2 again.
Okay, and when we add 3 plus 2, we get?
5.
When we add 4 plus 2, we get?
6.
When we add 6 plus 2, we get?
Eight.
When we add 7 plus 2, we get?
9.